Also new at noon over in Holyoke, firefighters responding to reports of a car fire on Dwight Street earlier this morning. Crews got that call around 9:45, where, as you can see here on your screen, the fire was confined to the engine compartment. No injuries reported. That fire is currently under investigation.